Akumi didn't do that for anybody else. It didn't do that for anybody else, but it did do it for me. Oh man. Where am I? Wow, I'm too far. What's up, dude?
We close to Bubba's?
Nah, not even.
Damn.
Now we're more of up north, Aranchi's Cookie Mungies. Oh wait, that's a van. Man, that sucked. So I blew myself up. Oh man, that was hilarious. I blew myself up. Man, I'm still trying to get over the fact that I died over my own, with my own landmine. I blew myself up. Well, with that said, I am going to start looking for more stuff. While I'm at it, here. Punch this guy to death in the hopes that I find a school bag. Oh, a satchel. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Awesome. I don't know who the heck did you kill, but you just gave me the mother load of all crap that I just damn needed. Oh. I guess it felt bad for me. The system felt bad. That I died of my own malicious. Said, look, here, buddy, I'll give you something in return. You died a good death. Here you go. Ah, you bastard. Ah, you dumbass son of a bitch. I'll remember your name and I'll kill you. The next time I'll kill you. And I'll keep on killing you. Just remember. I had a whole bunch of freaking weapon repair kits and everything, and it comes by and it kills me. Ah, I hate trolls. Trolls. The trolls in this freaking town. Rajanets or whatever. Friendly dude.
Yeah, no, I don't plan on killing you. Don't worry.
Oh, hey, Draconis. What up, dude?
Do I know you?
7 days to die.
The Force is with you, young Skywalker.
I never played that game.
Yeah, I know. He was in the. He was playing in the server that I was playing on. Testing grounds.
I've never played 7 days to die.
Oh. That's kind of weird.
Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you too, dude.
Yeah.
Man, thanks for the follow. It scared the crap out of me when I heard the freaking Darth Vader thing. What up, Nikki Boss? Dude! Bear! Bear, run away. Bear. No! Ah! Damn! Freaking bear. Where am I now? I'm too far away. Too far away. Yeah, no, the face cam ain't on. Ain't really on at this time. It's just a little image that I put there. Oh, man. Ah. Not very good. Now, there'll be times that there'll be certain times that I'll do it, and there are certain times that I don't. This is kind of like the certain times that I don't. It's mostly in the mornings that I put it on. Right now, this is my time, my off hours. Oh, great. There's nowhere to run. So, I don't know exactly where I'm at, but this is ridiculous. I first get killed by another player because he ran me over. After I found the loot of all loots, I kill a zombie, and the zombie gives me like a whole bunch of bullets, gives me a motorcycle helmet. Gives me a satchel so I can actually collect stuff as I walk home. Next thing you know, somebody just came with a car and ran me over. And then took all my stuff. And left all the stuff that he didn't need. Still got a long trip to go, so hopefully I can I got a long walk to go. Hopefully I can actually find something good to loot and take home, because I need the metal. I need scrap metal. I need scrap metal, weapon repair kits, I don't know what else I'm gonna need. But I figure it's gonna be a little bit. I'm gonna need a little. I don't even know where I'm at. there's a zombie right after me. Well, I actually stopped.